Jerry 501. I am in the LaRoche pack, and this is an article called Obama Must Be Removed. Dated December 9th, written by Tony Papert. Nero sits in the middle of the spiderweb, committing crimes. Now, who has the courage to impeach him? The whole strategic situation comes down to the fact that Obama's removal remains the only viable war-avoidance strategy in the face of the drive for thermonuclear war proceeding from the British Empire. All the events of recent days only underline the ever-growing immediate threat of war and Obama's critical role in the drive for Armageddon as a mad Emperor Nero, a projection of Queen Elizabeth II. The truths which were illustrated by Thursday's House Judiciary Committee hearing with Eric Holder are obvious everywhere. Nero sits in the middle of the spider web, committing crimes, forcing others to commit crimes, and forcing them to cover up for him. He compelled Hillary Clinton, who should have refused despite all his threats, to utter lies against Russia and Putin, which undercut all the efforts to avoid thermonuclear war over the very short term, as Lyndon LaRoche noted exclusively in his Thursday statement. Was it Hillary's error? Now circulating widely internationally. And in so doing, Obama was knowingly forcing her to degrade herself by undercutting and destroying her own proudest accomplishment as Secretary of State, the so-called reset between the U.S. and Russia, which she had initiated precisely in order to avert the war, which is now looming. Obama has lowered the threshold for a U.S. attack on Iran, an attack he is planning, which is itself a war crime and a crime against humanity under any circumstances, from Iran's possession of a nuclear weapon to its mere possession of a capability to make one, even though the latter capability is in no way prohibited by the Nonproliferation Treaty or any other treaty, and is a capability shared by numerous U.S. allies, such as Japan. Obama promulgated this change through his stooge so-called national security advisor, Tom Donilon, and then forced it down the throats of our unwilling military officers, all in the service of the British Empire's very near-term plan for thermonuclear Armageddon. Former U.S. intelligence officer Phil Giraldi detailed Thursday the presidential finding, which Obama uttered after he directed the Justice Department and the FBI to hook up the phony Iranian assassination plot they revealed several weeks ago. As Giraldi wrote, taken together, the recent findings combined with the evidence of major intelligence operations being run in Lebanon amount to a secret war against Iran and its allies in the Mideast, going even beyond the earlier orders for terrorist bombings and assassinations of scientists and Revolutionary Guard officers, of which we have seen many recently. The new finding on Iran extends existing initiatives and is intended to strangle Iran by creating insurgencies along all of the country's borders. And those are only some of the most recent crimes by this modern Nero. But looking back a little in history, then-Senator Joseph Biden publicly threatened George W. Bush in 2007 that if he launched a military attack on Iran absent an Iranian attack on the U.S. or immediate Iranian preparations for such an attack, Biden would launch impeachment proceedings against Bush at once. Among an earlier generation of Americans, the late Republican Henry Gonzalez of Democrat of Texas filed a bill of impeachment against George W. Bush for launching Operation Desert Storm, or the Iraq War I, in 1991. But that mad operation was still a model of legality and constitutional propriety. Congress had voted it up, for example, as well as military restraint compared to Obama's adventures in Libya, now Syria, and Iran, and next against a thermonuclear armed Russia and China, an adventure which will destroy most of the human race or even render it extinct within a short time. Oh, yes. So, who will have him removed? Somebody's got to have a conscience here. Somewhere. Somewhere, one of these politicians. As always, God bless us all.